Hi, you guys. This is Makayla. I'm going to be doing an eyebrow tutorial on how I do my eyebrows. As you can see, my eyebrows are not being filled in right now. So, yeah. I use a Brow Fix Brow Kit by Mylani. And it works really good. I've had it since November 2011. And the color is 01 Light, and this is the one that suits me best. So as you can see, there's three different colors, and it comes with three brushes. The other brushes right here. So what you want to do is, this is for highlighting the brow. So what you want to do is you want to grab this little brush right here, and then you want to dip it in, and then draw in your brow. Need my mirror. So you want to draw in your brow. So if you want it darker, then you could dip it in again. If you want to make your eyebrows even, then you could fix it up. So this is how I do my eyebrows. As you can see, this side is already highlighted. So what I'm gonna do is grab this. This is a beauty control brush that I got a long time ago. And so what you wanna do is you wanna grab the shiny color, and then you just highlight your brow with it. So basically you just fill it in. And you wanna blend it with your eyeshadow. And now, you want to add wet gloss to it. So I got it from e.l.f. and it's pretty cheap. It's only $1. And e.l.f. products have really good stuff. So you want to grab the one that says eyebrow. So what you want to do is you want to put on your brows so your brows can stay. So you just do this. It's really easy. And you're done with your eyebrows. So this is how I do my eyebrows. It's quick and easy. It only takes around 3 minutes. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it, even though it's not even the best. But yeah, goodbye.